Hey guys, it's Tanae and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you guys how I got this peekaboo hair color. And yeah, just stay tuned to see how I got this. First you're gonna take 3 to 4 rows of tracks from the back, and this is a closure wig I made. And then you're gonna lighten it, and first I use lightening powder with a 40 developer. Well, I use it both times I lightened it. And I'm just gonna lighten that until it gets, you know, a good amount of blonde. And I lost the rest of the footage. So yeah, just watch this and then we'll keep it rolling. So now for the coloring process, all the hair colors I use are semi-permanents from Manic Panic and Arctic Fox. And I'm not going to name every single one, but I'll have all the names in the description bar below. But first, you see I'm just taking this blue and putting it on the first top half of this section. And that's how I'm going to do each section. I'm going to take 2 colors for each section. I got braided up right here. And yeah, just continue to watch and see what I do. And I let these colors sit on here for about 2.5 to 3 hours. And when I rinsed it out, there was no, no bleeding, which was a good thing. So the colors bled together. This is what it looks like when you lift it up from the back. And yeah, I really like it. It's kind of pastel-y. Just a few pictures. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and comment below if you like more videos like this. See you later. Don't forget to subscribe.